Welcome to Montpelier, Indiana, the newest home of the world-renowned Pop Nut Fastener. Pop Nuts are a great low-cost system to quickly insert high-quality load-bearing threads into a thin gauge material. Our customer engineers use Pop Nuts every day where they don't have the ability to access the backside. By inserting a Pop Nut and clinching it, it's quickly installed and ready for a bolt.
Pop Nuts have a lot of traditional applications where they're used, such as the truck bed, the body panel, seating, roof racks, and then as we're emerging into these new EV markets, Pop Nuts can be used on the battery box covers to kind of help protect the electrical components from the elements outside.
One application we've seen a lot of success in is battery trays, where they don't have access to the backside of the extruded aluminum. In this case, Stellantis used multiple different sizes of Pop Nuts to install or the cover onto the battery tray itself. The advantages it gave our customer was the ability to use a lighter weight material at a cheaper cost, which extends range and reduces manufacturing costs.
Our Pop Nuts are designed for materials that are different than the standard steels. There's aluminums, castings, and different things that we are able to do the fastening one-sided, so they're blind holes. They create solutions for problems that people have putting components together with the new vehicles and new features that are designed into vehicles.
So the cool thing about Pop Nuts is it can be installed in 3 seconds. It can be hand-assembled or a fully automated process, so it makes it pretty much easy for everybody.
We not only produce the Pop Nuts, but we also produce the installation tools for the one-sided fastening. It's something that we are able to provide the best expertise for the installation of these fasteners so that they're successful from the start.
The Pop brand is synonymous with blind fastening. Pop offers low-cost, high-quality solutions that we manufacture around the world for our customers. Now, with localized production right here in the U.S., we're able to improve lead times and reduce costs for our customers.
I'm Nathan Williams. I'm the plant manager here at the Montpelier, Indiana facility. There is a great amount of complexity of what we house here within our operation. And within this complexity, we have cold forming, heat treat, tapping, deflecting, and then sorting, which kind of covers the gamut of the flow process for all of our nut product. We also have clips here in our facility, high retention clips. Within the punch press department, we have cages, cage assembly for full-size cage, inverted and standard applications for the industry. We have automated welding, automated tether. We have vision sorting for the clips as well. Our capabilities with the machining and die service in-house gives us a capability to move quickly to service the customer and provide solutions to the needs when they come up. Recently, we were able to cut down lead time on one of the major projects we have going on for a mini cage and roughly cut the lead time in half due to having this capability. Within the business, we are the internally threaded fastener experts through the engineering group and with our operations team. We already have an immense amount of cold forming expertise with the engineering group and the operators. We have ability to service these pieces of tooling here from an in-house perspective. So all these things led to it being a very natural relationship to have this project be launched in our facility. Again, there's many applications across many different industries, and we're excited to start getting into this and look to improve and expand into the future.